My name is Cyril Edebe. I'm from Edo State, and I live here in Abuja. I have one thing that keeps me going, that an eye for an eye will make the whole world go blind. So because of that, I decided I must be part of this so that I can be better equipped to go into the society and also use in my own little way, because I know youth are mostly vulnerable in the hands of those persons who are into this religious war and crisis. So I'm a youth, I can as well speak to my co-youth and let them see reasons why they should not go into this and why dialogue is the best way to resolve any issue.